It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist and Managing Director here at Payne Capital Management. And the market staged a broad-based rally on Thursday, reversing the losses from earlier in the week on the news that Walmart delivered its best sales growth in more than a decade, and on the news that the U.S. and China will resume trade talks sometime next week. Now, the prospect of a trade war, along with concerns over the Turkish economy and its currency, have been major headwinds to the market in the past few weeks. The underlying strength in corporate profitability, as evidenced by second quarter earnings growth of close to 25%, the best since 2004, should bode well for the market once the geopolitical risks are resolved. Perhaps no single company is a better barometer of economic health than Walmart, our country's largest retailer. The company said more than 40% of the U.S. population, or 150 million people, shop at Walmart on a weekly basis. And with this week's announcement that the sales growth is better than at any time in the past decade is a very, very good sign for the economy, since the biggest driver for retail growth is growth in disposable income, and that is clearly stronger. More importantly, consumer spending accounts for 70% of our GDP. No wonder the gross domestic product grew at 4.1% in the past quarter. Now, that's the fastest pace in over 4 years. So concerns and worries, or what we call noise, over trade wars, tariffs, and an emerging market financial crisis will continue to dominate the headlines over the coming weeks, and of course, will continue to drive volatility. So our advice, ignore the noise and stay focused on the mounting evidence that the state of the economy is strong and only getting better.